Well, that looks promising. All right. It appears we might be back to our usual high level of quality. Well, that's good. I was, now the problem is I don't have a program. But I've been rearranging the studio, and I'm gonna walk around a little bit and show off the true firepower of this fully operational Death Star. First, an intro.
Everybody's buzzing like a bee in a hive, talking about that thing they call the Greaseland Live. A miracle that started in pandemic times, keeping all the motherfucking blues alive.
Call it straight to you so you don't have to drive.
That's why everybody loves the Greaseland Live. Woo! Greaseland, Greaseland Live. Low down and dirty like your favorite dive. If you don't believe me, check the YouTube archive. When there is another show and schedules collide, keep in mind that any other stream is jive. You will feel like you just went to heaven and died when you sit your ass down to watch Greaseland Live.
Filing unemployment, 'cause cause all the gigs are dying.
Please give us some money.
Try to sell my CD, but ain't nobody buying.
Nope.
COVID's a real mother for ya. It's a virus like no other. It's got you quarantined all over.
All right, that's enough of that. We are live. I am live. Little baby said you'd come over in a little bit. I've been tinkering around all day trying to get everything to work again. Make Greaseland great again. For yesterday, I had some severe technical difficulties. Oh, let me turn up this microphone, my COVID microphone. It must be heard. Hello. Oh, how nice it sounds. But I've been busy rearranging everything here. Hey, who's watching here? Yay, it's sounding great, says Christine. Thank you. I take two. Hey, El Bowman, Cat. Yes, there you are. And Nancy, Tiffany. Hello, Tiffany Callier and Peter Leftwich. And the video is perfect. Oh, yes. Well, of course, because I'm wearing my new tracksuit. But let's see here. What I was gonna do something. You see, because I've been. Let me show you around here. I need to name this camera something besides Mike Zito, because that's not really applicable anymore. Let's see. What should that view be called? Big View. Ah, yeah, why not? Look at here. Look at all these. Look at all my keyboards I got over there. There's even more. Oops, not there. Oh, that's a different shot. Oh, yeah, there we go. I can take that away. I did discover the problem. I think it was indeed affected. I was uploading some huge stuff to Dropbox. So it didn't like that. It did not like that. Man, my angles are named all weird, but well, what are you going to do? Let me go to this shot right here, because I've been real busy hooking up all these keyboards to something so that, you know, when inspiration might strike for someone so inclined, I don't have to go and say, okay, yeah, I can turn that on. Let me just crawl back here and, you know, turn this and that on and blah, blah, blah. That's frustrating. So I did all the crawling today. Watching the big screen. Niners just won. All right. That is a football team, I believe. Well, good. Good for you. Yes, good for all of us. As a matter of fact, I think I have a song for just that occasion. Yeah. Didn't we do one the other day? Sure as hell did. All right. In honor of the Niners, maybe I'll just play you a little bit from a Greaseland Live from just the other day, when it was my birthday. We had the great Sons of the Soul Revivers here. And we did something you wouldn't really expect. And it was in honor of the Niners winning in San Francisco. So, hey, check this out, and I'll come right back, and I'm going to try and play all the keywords I got hooked up.
But did anybody know the verses? You know what I'm saying?
Journey with the lights.
Lights?
Yeah.
One, two, three, four.
Greaseland Lie. We'll be right back. I ain't lying.
Yeah, yeah, there you go. Ladies and gentlemen, this one is for the 49ers.
Yeah, they won.
We beat those Dallas Cowboys up today.
Yeah, in your
and
face.
And look at here, in your face.
In your
there
face,
you go.
Cowboys.
In the face, Cowboys. In the face. Yeah, in the face.
Sorry.
Okay.
In the face, right?
Yeah, 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 yeah. That's right.
Where I am. Well, I'm still here. Right here. But I'm gonna go over there. And this is like a test run. On Wednesday, we're gonna have Bob Welch here with John Blues Boyd and Little Baby. And we're gonna have a real live band playing here in real time. Today, for a while, I'm gonna goof off and show you some of the Greaseland keyboards that I just hooked up. Now, let's look over here. Where am I? There I am. Hello, world. Nice to see you. This here is a Yamaha CP70. It's an electric grand piano. Come through, I guess so. Looks like it did. Could you all hear that piano? Am I hosting in a keyboard extravaganza recording session? Well, I suppose I'll have to. I suppose I should now. I just felt like rearranging here and getting some yeah, I like all this stuff. So, hey, let's hear some more. This here is a Vox Continental organ. You may remember it from such albums as Anything by the Doors. And up here, I have my Mini Moog. That's a fun one. Wait a minute, I'm walking out of the frame. I'm gonna have to change the camera. Oh, look here. Our big view. What do we have over here? Full disclosure, I haven't hooked all of them up today, but I did hook up this Fender Rhodes. Thank you. that's my Fender Rhodes. I need to position it a little better, but hey, you know, it's a start. It's a start. And over here, I'm almost out of the frame now. Let's see what we can do about that. Well, let's see if we can change the angle. What's this camera? What will it show? And is it even hooked up to the computer? All right, bear with me. You might see a black screen. Yep, just like I said. Sure enough, that's a black screen. Oh, that's me? Where is that coming from? Ah, we can do better than that. That one's no good. That one we already saw. Well, that's my control room. All right, now we're talking. All right, fellas, keep playing. Now, you can see my new clarinet, my Hohner clarinet, right here, this red and white thing. Check this out. It's funky. Even better with a wah-wah. That's the clarinet. And while I'm here, check out this old ARP string ensemble. Remember this from the disco days? Where it would go. Not heard too much on blues records. Oh yeah, and of course, we still got our Hammond organ. And our Wurlitzer. And finally, I hooked up my ARP Pro Soloist. Anybody remember Billy Preston? All right, Wow, I timed that well, because that was all of them. Well, that was all the ones I had hooked up anyways. No, I don't have two walls of keyboards. I have one, two, three, four, five. There are other rooms that I didn't have time to get to today. Yes, there's more. There's always more. Oh, where am I? Where's my face? Oh, there it is. Sounds like a pipe organ. Yeah. No, I got many keyboards from many eras of music. Including in next room, there's an old harpsichord. You know, for when we want to do some Baroque music, like my song "I'm Broke." Hello, Anthony Paul. How are you doing? This is very nice. I just did like an 11-minute jam showing all my keyboards that I hooked up. I skipped a few, and but that's okay. I don't have time. I didn't have time to hook them all up. Plus, some of them, if you turn one on, it makes the other one noisy and stuff. Will it go around in circles? Hey, you know what? When little baby gets over here, maybe he'll do that song, because I love the song. Hello, Angie. Hello. Hey there, handsome, she says. Well, it must be the new tracksuit. Hello, Angie, and thank you for your donation the other day. Hey! Now, I must have done something right, for I got a tip from the man who is the father and son of Jim Pugh. That's right. Thank you, Austin. Let's see here what we got. Well, you know, I've been saying that we're going to play, I'm going to show some more of you know, so show some more stuff from our party we had here. Our party for the Can't Stop the Blues party. Oh, by the way, did you know that Can't Stop the Blues is going to get a... Keeping the Blues Alive Award. That's right. That's pretty cool. I wrote a song about it. Keeping the Blues Alive. We're keeping the Blues Alive. They said that it's dying. I said that they're lying. We're keeping the Blues Alive. Woo! Now I gotta plug in this damn hard drive to find the clip. Well, you know what? This is a good time to go to a little commercial, because as much as I play this commercial, and as long and incessant as it is, people still ask me all the time, where can I get a Greaseland t-shirt? Well, you know how they do in the army sometimes. They'll punish everyone because one person makes a mistake. At least that's what I learned from Full Metal Jacket. I'm going to show everyone how to get a Greaseland t-shirt.
You find yourself feeling sad? Do you feel like everyone else is having fun in their Greaseland apparel while you are on the outside looking in? Well, it doesn't have to be like that. Now, you too can step up your game by going to storefrontier.com/Greaseland. Store Frontier, like storefront, but frontier, like the airline, like the wild frontier, .com/Greaseland. I wish I could put a clickable link in the video, but such technology does not yet exist, so you are going to have to type it on your own. But I believe in you. We can do this together. Storefrontier.com/Greaseland. And stop missing out on all the fun and be one of us. Now enjoy some of our music while you watch a few pictures of some happy customers whose lives were massively improved after they received their Greaseland apparel. Different size logos to choose from, we offer men's generic t-shirts in large sizes and ladies' shirts, as well as hoodies and face masks.
Disclaimer, face masks are actually pretty small, although they appear on some fairly good sized people in this commercial.
The Greaseland portion of StoreFrontier.com was set up and is managed by Derek Demar Martin, Greaseland All-Star and drummer extraordinaire, and all proceeds go to benefit his family, especially these two guys. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, StoreFrontier.com/Greaseland, and you too can be part of the movement. Do you find yourself feeling sad? Do you feel like everyone else is having...
Where am I? Jesus. Hey, there I am. Well, hello. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Oh, look how I got all zoomed in on. I tell you, these computers, they have a mind of their own. I'm afraid that someday they'll take over the world, maybe in the form of evil robots. They should make a movie about that. Anyways, when a little baby comes here, maybe we'll play some more live music, but I do want to take a trip down memory lane to, actually just the other day, October, was it October? I think it was October, and we had a big old party for Can't Stop the Blues here. Hey Aretha, how are you doing? Hey, that's why my friend Aretha Thompson is there. And who else we got saying hello here? And thank you, Bowman. Bowman's. Cat. Lance. And Greg Human. Bowman and Human. And Christine Bailey's. Thank you very much. Also, I saw my friend, our friend Thomas Murphy was commenting on YouTube here. He's a very sweet kid who works down at the Safeway. He's a bagger at the Safeway. Hope he's still watching. I want to tell him what's up and check out his YouTube channel. And he also wanted to say that banchan is good Korean food. I hope I pronounced that right. All right. Seems fairly unrelated. I know that. I mean, I like that. I like random shit. Anyways, let me take you back a little bit to our party. We had a Cat and Lance threw a party for Can't Stop the Blues right here at Greaseland. And we had a lot of people, and we had a lot of fun. And I dug out some clips. This is hair, one of our hair that was real good, real funky. And it's Gino Mateo and Jade with John Otis, Nick Clark, D-Mar, Andre Tarzi, moi, and I think more, and more. Vicky Randall, I believe. Yeah. It went off, man. It was crazy. Check it out.
Oh. That was served today. So pretty darn confused. Giving every party in the world the blues. The food is getting high, and the fuel is getting low. The rich are getting richer, and the poor are getting poor. Yeah. People say, have I got a right to live? People say, have I got a right to live? People say, what people say, what the people say. What people say, what the people say. What people say, what the people say.
Here's one microphone. How's this one working? I have some exciting news. I have some very exciting news, ladies and gentlemen. That is, yes, give it up for Jade and Gino. Lord have mercy, that sounded very nice. And here's the exciting news that I was talking about seconds ago. I'll just show you. Look, it's the little baby. And little Freddy, a dog. I didn't have much time to place the cameras right there. Yeah, D-Mar did work very hard that day. Who is speeching? Well, yeah, you were one of the speechers. This is true. I could show the speeches. I might have to because I don't know what we're going to do. Except now we got the Lisa is petting a dog show, which actually could have very therapeutic healing effects. Why don't you do that for a little bit? I can play some soothing music on the Mini Moog. Oops.
Yeah, very relaxing.
Sorry. That's not the sound I was looking for. Never mind. I'll have to get the parameters correct for that. Oh, here's another camera. Perhaps this would be a better one.
For you.
For you. For Lise. Oh shit.
Yeah.
I broke some stuff now. Oh, actually, that's not bad. except for the top of the computer screen there. Yeah, I should have played the speeches. Cat says, Mini Moog. Yes, I did say Mini Moog. Cat said, says, good evening, Lisa. What did you say, baby? Yes, we should do a song. Yeah, you got a song you want to request from little baby right here? Hang on, I'm going to give her a microphone because that's so they can hear you talk, baby.
I was going to say that yesterday, for our very short show, what if that's what you want to call it, wasn't exactly a show. Anyway, we had plans. Remember? And I would do anything for love. Also, I owe, I forget his name, Darth something. I owe him $100 because he guessed correctly the song that I was singing.
Ooh, what a nice, I got a really nice angle on you.
Great.
I forgot my mic.
Anyway, so,
Too bad you can't see the chat right there, huh?
That's okay. I'll read it later. Freddie is having separation anxiety. Every time my dad leaves, he has this. So he's being very clingy and sweet, though. He is very sweet, sweet, though.
Yeah, I know you can't see me, but I bet you can hear me right now because I got the wireless COVID mic.
COVID mother. Ooh, this virus.
Here I am.
We got a vaccine, but people are still dying.
But we didn't die.
No, we didn't. I just lost my voice.
Just lost my voice.
Big baby hardly felt anything at all.
I got it back now. Back, 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 back.
Okay, anyway. So, there were nights when the wind was so cold. Are we going to do that song? It's kind of like I would do anything for love.
Oh, well, that's all I need to know to play it perfectly.
I know.
Yeah.
You see, he's a genius.
He can follow me.
And a one, and a two, and a...
You should have this mic because it's got a... It's louder.
COVID motherfucker.
All right, all is well now. Okay, let's see.
You want to get
we
out of the house.
We are alive. Is that a song?
But you're locked down tight.
I'll give you some more reverb.
It's a damn pandemic. Yes, it is. You got to stay inside. I want to do Ain't That a Biatch.
Okay. We can do that.
I mean, no one requested it, but I'm requesting it.
Oh, how cute.
All right, I got a tune.
Tune Schmoon. Just kidding. Go ahead and tune. We need bumper music is what we need.
What is that sound on your
bump, 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 bump. Do you mind if I stroke you up?
Use that microphone instead.
Do you mind?
This COVID mic ain't no good.
If I stroke you down all through the night.
All right. So what do we got for a kid? We know what the little baby want to do. Can't help myself. Summertime. Let's do summertime. I love that request.
Summertime, huh? Yeah, okay, all right.
Speak, please.
Hey, 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 hey. Speak, 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 speak. Speak, 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 yeah.
All right, we get into the summertime. As soon as I tune up.
You haven't done that yet? I'm just kidding.
No. I've had other stuff I'm doing. Where am I? I'm not even in the shot anymore.
Remember.
There I am. Okay.
You can definitely request a song. Because, you know, this is what we call Saturday night and the feelings, right? We're just chilling.
Man, I had that great view of you, and what do I show? My butt crack.
Crack is whack, man. And I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love.
I think the COVID mic has a low battery. Somebody asked. All right.
That's so, not good.
So Thomas Murphy is watching.
All right. Thomas Murphy.
There.
Love Thomas Murphy. He's the best.
Summertime for the win. All right. Summertime's going to come. Both the song and the season.
It's not summertime, though. And how do you know summertime's going to come? You don't know. The world could end, man.
All right.
I can sing it in any note. Thank you. appetite, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Your dad is rich, and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. I'm having flashbacks. Every time, sorry, not to get into a little story time now, but
there's a little story.
Summertime is like one of those songs where every time, you know, you're in a group and vocalists are going to do it, it becomes kind of like that time for, look what I can do. Like Stuart. I just have like flashbacks of being like surrounded by vocalists that are like really, you know.
You're digging yourself into a little bit of a hole here.
No, I'm not. That's just one of those songs where, you know, it's just, it's a show-off song. Nothing wrong with that.
No, basically, how I would say it is that, you know, most time people do that song, it's awful.
Well, I didn't say that.
But Lisa sounded great, says Nancy, and Christine Larson Bailey says beautifully sung, Lisa.
Thank you.
Love you, Lisa, says Angie Jackson. Love glad you both didn't get too sickly. No. She's got to go get her little baby, her little lady to bed. Yes, she's caretaking for her. What's up, Ken and Lisa? Today's my 35th birthday, says Sean Adam Williams.
Oh, happy birthday.
Man.
Happy birthday to you. Mm. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Beautifully sung with Wagner's giant pink foot resting on her shoulder.
You know, it doesn't make much sense. There ought to be a law against anyone who takes offense at a day in your celebration.
Right, that sounds nice. Sultry.
Because we all know in our minds that there ought to come a time.
All right, what a show. Is there a way I can get us both in this camera shot?
Well, I can.
I don't know. You could.
Stuck to the couch.
You're a bit stuck to the couch, and this is such a beautiful angle that I don't want to change.
I can pick him up and come sit over there if you just. You have to get it ready.
We're not changing anything. You know what? Let's go back to the party, the days of our party.
I think that we should do the karaoke version of Paradise by the Dashboard Light. In a tribute to Meatloaf, of course.
Yeah.
Kids,
is that one too?
Really excited to do that.
I'm very excited. Yes, I love doing songs that I don't know.
Ain't no doubt about it, we were doubly blessed. Because we were barely 17 and we were barely dressed.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go back to our party. And we're going to watch a little bit of John Blues Boyd, for he is going to be on Wednesday. Oh, Aretha says, play me some blues. Yeah, we can do that.
This is my hill count.
Christine says, I love these Take a Peek Into Our Lives live. Well, that's pretty much what it's like. This is exactly what we would be doing if we were live or not. Well, she wants to hear some blues. Well, I'm down with that. I'm down with doing some blues. What blues would you want to sing, little baby?
I don't have to sing.
Well, don't be difficult.
I'm not being difficult.
Whatever you want me to do, baby.
All right. Let's do Mama, he treats your daughter mean. I like that. Let's do that. Now let me see what I can do here. I'll do something smart here to get us both in the shot. I swear I'm going to be successful. If they can see me editing this, well, screw it.
Warts and all, show it off.
Warts and all, this is how we roll today. All right, please hang tight, ladies and gentlemen, as I...
Hang tight.
As I adjust these camera angles. All right. This is very... very unprofessional.
Surely is.
Very, very unprofessional. But what are you going to do? Paste.
Leave.
There I am. What?
Leave.
Yeah, I suppose he could, but, you know, why would you do that? He said, I got it now. Big baby, got it now. Come on, payment info. Get on top. There you go. There you go. This is very meta.
Yeah, really.
All right.
As in Facebook, you mean?
All right.
Oh, how nice.
He treats your daughter mean.
Mm-hmm. A flat?
Yeah, of course.
We do a more guitar friendly key.
Like what?
Like one up or one down?
One down. Please.
All right.
That's right. Thank you. anime. We're gonna get canceled. Me squeeze him, still my squeeze don't please him. Mama, my heart is aching, I believe it's breaking. Mama, I've stood through all that I can stand. What's the matter with this man? Woo, mama, he treats your daughter. Treats your daughter mean. He's the meanest man I've ever seen. He's the meanest man I've ever seen.
He's so mean. Ooh, Freddy's like, what the heck is going on?
I'm sorry, Freddy. Sorry.
What are you doing with that thing?
It's just a song. It's just a song.
Dogs.
Freddy. He treats your doggy mean.
That's what, man. That is a cute dog. He's very cute. I must say. There we go. I can move. I'm sitting there trying to move the camera picture. I just realized I can just move my body.
Like my body.
All right.
Want a Viper?
Is the Blues Cruise on? Some people is in the Blues Cruise, aren't they?
Oh.
Oh, that's something.
The Blues Cruise.
Well, I tell you what.
I met her on the Blues Cruise.
That's true. Hey.
Met her on
Thank you, Cat. Thank you, Nancy.
Thank you, Nancy.
And it's okay. Hey, let's see. Like I said, we got John Blues Boyd coming on. What did
John
I say?
John Blues Boyd
on Wednesday, and Bob Welch.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Flip, flop, and fly. I don't care if I die.
It sails Saturday. Oh, it's sailing on Saturday. Well, that's cool.
It is Saturday, isn't it? Oh, you mean next Saturday?
I guess.
Or tonight. Or today.
It must be next Saturday, I think.
And now our bodies are oh so close and tight.
That gal sang. Yes, Tom, you have that right.
It never
next
so
Saturday,
good,
says Terry. Okay. Right. Cool. Well, that should be fun. That's
glowing like
I wish that was good. Hey, Marcel Smith. Like sounds great. He just
hold
said.
Hold on tight.
All right. Let's see a little bit of John Blues Boy.
Ooh, it's cold and
I might have to quickly.
I can see paradise by the dashboard light.
Bear with me.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a treat. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a treat.
Can't Stop the Blues. We'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Please make yourselves comfortable. Proceed to your nearest safety meeting. Grab a minority beverage or perhaps take your pants off. Do whatever you like. We'll be right back after this.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a treat. So let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a treat. I'd like to say hello to Lance and Kat again. Thank you guys for everything you did for us. God bless you. This is Charlie Pride. Is anybody going to San Antonio? Rain dripping off the brim of my hat. It sure is cold today. Here I am walking down 66. Wish she hadn't done me that way. Sleeping on the table in a roadhouse park. A man could wake up dead. But I would rather fight the rain and wind than sleeping in my big brass bed. Anybody going to San Antonio or Phoenix, Arizona? Any place is all right as long as I forget I've ever known her. Kid. Play for a while, y'all. Come the truck with the U.S. mail. People writing letters back home. Tomorrow she'll probably want me back, but I'll still be just as gone. Anybody going to San Antonio or Phoenix, Arizona? Any place is all right as long as I forget I've ever known her. Thank you so very kindly, Kid.
Yes, sir. Turn it up a little bit. John would like to have some more of his vocal in the monitor.
Ba 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 be ba be ba be dip. Okay.
Which one you
want
to do now, John?
They've been asking for some of my own stuff.
Yeah.
So this is one that I wrote from a speech I had in church when I was 11 years old. She gave me a, Miss Johnson gave me a long speech, and I couldn't remember it. So she wrote a short one, and it is called, never mind that, I forgot it. But anyway, I copied off of it and wrote something called John, the Blues is Calling You. Yeah. I heard a robin sing way up in a treetop tall. His song was so very blue. It was a pretty blues call. It said, John, the blues is calling you. Now you know what you must do. Yes, John, the blues is calling you. Now you know what you must do. And John B. Blues is calling you. When you were just a boy and you didn't even understand. Oh, when you were
just a little boy, and you didn't even understand. But now that you are a man, you'll sing the blues across the land. Come on, y'all.
So very kindly. That's one of my own.
That's the first time we've done that one live, isn't it?
That's the first time we've ever done it.
Right.
Yeah, we're going to do Reeling and Rocking.
Thank you, darling.
Chuck Berry's Reeling and Rocking. I looked at my watch and it was 12:45. A woman said, "John, let's have some fun." I started reeling and rocking. Started reeling and rocking. Started reeling and rocking. Way till the break of dawn. Looked at my watch, was 12:45. A woman said, "John, I wanna dance with you." I started reeling and rocking.
Reeling and rocking.
Reeling and rocking.
Reeling and rocking.
Reeling and rocking. I've done. I looked at my watch and it was 12:45. A big fat woman said, "Dance with me." I started reeling and rocking. Started reeling and rocking. Started reeling and rocking. Way past the break.
Whoa! I clicked that by accident. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the exciting, riveting saga of Reeling and Rocking and what happened after 3:15.
It was 10:45.
What happened after 3:15 will be revealed on Wednesday.
Felt just like I was dancing in heaven.
That's right. I was reeling and rocking.
Reeling and rocking.
Indeed. Indeed, he was. Now, we're going to reel and rock.
Yeah, and then we're going to go.
And then we're going to go. Big baby and little baby. We worked something out. I tell you, it's going to be good.
Oh, we really worked it out.
Oh, yeah. It's going to be.
We did it for a total 3 seconds.
Why must you poo-poo the greatness that's about to unfold on Greaseland Live?
I'm not poo-pooing the greatness that's about to unfold.
I could have swore you were, you know, say, insinuating that this is like, you know, not carefully planned or something.
It's not.
Well, let's see here.
But whatever.
Hello.
Oh, you're going to move?
Hello.
Oh.
How you doing? Hello.
I just need to sit up if I'm going to sing. That's
all. Okay.
I'll go back to the place. Don't worry.
No. Just. Hi, baby. Sit how you going to sit, and I'll make the camera. There you go. Well, that's nice. All right. Now, don't lean any more away from Freddy, because I'll disappear. Hey. Oh, no. What am I doing? I don't know.
Why don't you just leave it?
There we go. Now, that was good. I got it now. Look at that dog. My, that is a cute dog. Well, speaking of cute dogs, I'd like to introduce our drum machine. Can you see her? I wonder.
Personally, I don't think you should be showing the drum machine. You should be showing this dog.
Well, we're going to show everything. Oh, look at there. Oh, that's a much better shot. I know it doesn't look all that great, but let me get that going. Oh, yeah. Here we go. It's a little washed in light. As a matter of fact, it's completely washed in light. Are you dying there? They're dying watching me.
Yeah, really.
Arrange everything real time. This is a new form of entertainment.
Riveting. Riveting.
This is a new form of entertainment. There it is.
It's entertainment that doesn't entertain and makes you go to sleep. Just kidding.
All right.
So, did you hear the one about the...
The one about what now?
The pimp.
Oh, no. What is this? A joke?
Yeah, his house. It was on fire.
You've moved out of frame, dear. There you are. Now you're in frame.
this pimp. He noticed his house is on fire.
Oh.
And
what did he say?
He was looking around. He's like, "Where my hose at?"
Oh, yeah. That's a pun.
It's a good one. Is that not hilarious?
Where my hose at?
Where my hose at? Ooh.
All right. I'm going to go over there.
Okay. Go ahead.
Please.
Can you see Freddy?
Don't let there be no butt crack.
Can you see Freddy?
Oh, you can see Freddy real good.
Oh.
You can look on the feed.
We're there. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm not
going to
do that.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you our drummer for tonight.
Leslie. Yeah, Leslie. Come on. Go to Leslie.
Well, it's Hammond. Leslie Hammond. Wow, there's an echo. I don't know if that's good or bad. There's one you all know.
Oh, come on. Yeah, Freddy, it's okay. It'll be over soon.
Ooh, I bet you're wondering how I knew about your plans to make me blue with some other girl. You knew before, between the two of us, girls, you know I loved you more. It took me by surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. Don't you know I heard it through the grapevine? Not much longer would you be mine. Oh, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, yeah. Ooh. People say your girl's not supposed.
But these tears I can't hold inside. Losing you and my life, you see. Cause you mean that much to me. You should have told me yourself that you found someone else instead. I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine. Oh, oh, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine, baby. Go ahead, baby.
Stand live.
the YouTube archive. Uh-huh. When the rhythm and schedules collide. Keep in mind that any other show is jive. You will feel like you just went to heaven and died when you sit your ass down to watch Greaseland live. Greaseland live. Leslie gonna play.
Oh, I gotta turn it off.
Leslie is a, she's a ham. Yeah!
Woo! That's our show.
That's our show, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, everybody loves Greaseland Live. No, keeping those mother cooking blues alive.
That's right.
That's exactly how it goes.
Yes, sorry. Sorry about that.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. How are we gonna get out of this? We can't play the theme song
Say
again.
Goodbye. COVID.
That's very smart. Wait a minute. Here I am. Okay. Goodbye.
COVID motherfucker.
This virus. Still no vaccine, people are dying. Everybody's out of business. Somebody do something. The pandemic situation is abstract. Listen, Big Baby wrote a song about it. Come on, a Big Baby. Talk to the people.
You wanna get out of the house? But you're locked down tight. It's a damn pandemic. Yes, it is. We got to stay inside. Filing unemployment. 'Cause all the gigs are dying.
Please give us some money.
Try to sell my CD. But ain't nobody buying.
Nope.
COVID's a real mother for ya. It's a virus like no other. It's got you quarantined all over. COVID's a real mother for ya, yeah.
Ow!
Man, you can't play anywhere. Can't even go to a blues jam, 'cause you ain't 6 feet away. When you jam with the music,
blues music
that the jammers play. The only gig that's on,
where's that?
Where you can follow the rules.
Guitar.
the blues. But you can't stop the blues.
No, you can't stop the blues.
No, you can't stop the blues. No, you can't stop the blues. No, you can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues. COVID motherfucker.